Water's both a natural hazard and a critical resource. And we have to manage water both in times when we have too much of it and also in times of drought. Cambridge Prisms Water will provide a means of getting world-leading research into practice by connecting those people who are developing new ideas and systems to the people that are actually implementing those in the real world.